This is my room. Lawrence put my name on for me. And all my paintings I can put on the wall where I want. And I've got some photographs here. This is a photograph of me and my husband, the age 38 and 41. Oh, and look, there's another photograph of me. I was 21 there. I can remember that.
Eileen Godsave is now 88 years old. She is one of 34 residents living here at the Salvation Army's Bradbury home in Southend-on-Sea.
After I lost my husband in 2003, I just deteriorated. I had a quite severe mental breakdown. Probably, I hope not, I might start to cry, which I don't want to do. But I decided that I could not live on my own anymore.
Eileen knew about the Salvation Army's home after visiting a friend here. So when a room became available, she took it. But Eileen was still not well.
One of the carers occasionally says to me, when you came here, you were like a little mouse. I was frightened. I didn't know how I felt, really. I was scared, unhappy and lonely and all sorts of things. And I felt really horrible.
Eileen had been an enthusiastic painter, exhibiting in some of Southend's galleries. But when her husband died, she couldn't continue.
Well, I really couldn't do my painting because I just didn't have the strength to do it. And it just stopped. After probably a year or so, I then looked out the windows here and saw the various viewpoints. And I looked and I thought, I'd like to paint that tree or I'd like to paint the church there. But I didn't know really how to. I did do a few sketches and one of the carers realised that I could do drawing and she encouraged me to do it. And she and the Salvation Army really started me and to encourage me. It got me more eager now to carry on with my painting.
Everyone's been so impressed by the new paintings that they've been used on Christmas and Easter cards. Hundreds of thousands have been sent out to Salvation Army supporters.
Yeah. It's a lovely home and I'm very happy here, really. There's space to go. You can walk around, you have the freedom, and it's a nice garden. The staff are very good. I feel protected here. I've done a few watercolours before I came here, and it's from here. I've learnt the method here, really. I've worked in watercolour most of the time. I've grown a lot stronger and I'm quite confident now. I believe that I'm stronger than I ever was. And I've decided that I'm quite experienced in watercolour now. The Salvation Army did it.